George Adams was known for his powerful tenor saxophone playing and his contributions to the jazz scene. He was a member of Charles Mingus's band during the 70s, and he also collaborated with other jazz luminaries, such as Gil Evans, McCoy Tyner, and Roy Haynes. Mr. Adams had a strong presence and a distinct sound that earned him recognition as a skilled and influential player. Throughout his career, George Adams recorded numerous albums as a bandleader and as a sideman, showcasing his versatility and proficiency in a number of jazz styles.
Opportunities and a meal.